Ah, there you are. Yes, I'd say this looks like the right place. What's this, then? A lever of some kind? Well, you did arrive first. Fair's fair. Go ahead and pull it, won't you? Watch and learn, assistant. Now that I've graciously shown you what can go wrong, you give it a try. I just... Look, something appeared. A scroll of some kind. Let me guess. Another array of... Ah, yes. A rep... And the Widow of Shore, yes. Thank you.
Fake Meridia. She's the ranking priest.
Ah! Another pilgrim seeking shelter from us, even in our darkest hour.
Start at the stables to...
Kilcreep? No. Groans.
Why has Meridia forsaken me? High Priest! Priest Parvian?
Acolyte Ivina can't hear me. She's standing. Is this what would have happened to her? Is like poor. We need to find High Priest Varkor. Let's head to the temple. Let this happen to her faithful. Monsters in this holy place. We need to find the temple priests. Poor Laurelvor. Take his Meridian medallion so we can remember his sacrifice.
Our own brethren have turned against us. They've become monsters.
Calm yourself, Acolyte, and tell me where the High Priest is.
I'm safe in here, but the storm.
Who's there? Is that you, High Priest?
Our own brethren, the vicious animals. We must find the others. Tria! Morazu!
Murnazu gave me no choice, Bavian. I swear it, just this morning.
Priest Armin? Wait. Follow me. He fled into the vestry. Armin, please. You don't want to do this. Beyond the catacombs.
Thank you.
Did you find the key that opens the catacombs? Did you retrieve the key? Perfect. Even the catacombs are corrupted. Retrieve the relic. Retrieve the relic, and we can escape through the old air shaft. This way, my friend. Let's meet back in the cave. How fragile my faith, when I can depend more on help and such. Oh, thank you. With Meridia's brilliance. Oh, I'll work. The injured still need to be treated, and the temple's corruption needs to be dealt with. I lost a lot of things. High Priest Vark.